have to talk to you about your brilliant movie Trolls, which is so good. Tell everybody who you play in the film.
I play Bridget. She's not a troll. No. She's a Bergen. She's a Bergen. But she's a good Bergen. Mm. Yeah, she kind of saves the trolls from their predicament. And it's such a sweet movie, and you're fantastic in the movie.
Well, I am also a voice in the film, and I think that we had a similar experience where I had to spend half a day singing in front of Justin Timberlake in a recording studio, which is terrifying. But you had to go one step further. You had to rap.
Yes. So I did a Lionel Richie song, which seems like a theme, right?
Yes.
We just did Endless Love.
Yeah.
from our new record.
Our new record. Zooey and James's Glove Story.
A glove story.
A modern day glove story.
Right. So we're working on our record.
Yeah.
Whilst we were working on a record, we were also making
shooting a movie together. Yeah.
Yeah. Trolls, not troll. I don't know what movie that is. So I sang the Lionel Richie song, and that I felt like good about because it's like more in my wheelhouse. And then they're like, "Okay, we're doing I'm Coming Out," which is like Diana Ross song. I thought I just had to sing one line at the end.
Yeah.
And they're like, "How do you feel about rapping?" And I was like, "Wait. I'm sorry. I didn't realize that the rap was supposed to be me rapping."
Right.
I thought that was for somebody else.
Yeah, clearly.
Yeah, of course it wouldn't. Of course it wouldn't be me. I'm not a rapper. Not anymore.
Those days are behind you. You've turned the corner. You've come good. Yeah.
Right. So anyway, I Justin Timberlake's there. He's like, "So you want to take a minute to go over it?" I'm like, "Hell yes." So I go in the other room and I just like listen to this rap, 20,000 times. And then I went in there and did it. And I'm like, "I just want to let you know I'm really nervous about this. Like, not just because I don't know it, but also because I'm really bad at it."
Yeah. Did you, like I did, at any point feel like you were a new member of NSYNC?
Yes.
I did. That's totally what I
was like
loved
the first female NSYNC member.
So was I.